up, yo amigos? Today I'll teach you three tricks. The tricks are side throw, Trapese Brothers, and double or nothing. First trick is the side throw. This is what it looks like. The side throw. So do the side throw just like you know, just like your normal throw. You can throw like this. It's the you throw it like this, but you're gonna move your hand towards this way, and you throw like that. It's called the double or nothing. You need to know how to do a trapeze. That's easy to learn this trick. So, to do this trick, you need to get into a trapeze. And you want to swing it out. While you're pushing it out, you just swing like that. After that, you just swing the yo-yo like this, so. And twist, put your ninth over hand to the in front, and you will land at the double or nothing. Better and better, all you gotta do is you just swing the yo-yo like so, and you just get your trapeze double or nothing. On to the next trick. Next trick is the brothers trapeze. To do the trapeze brothers, you need to throw a side throw and get into a trapeze. Next, you want to swing the yo-yo back behind your ninth hand like this. So. After that, you want to move your ninth hand towards your third hand and the yo-yo just swing like that. Okay, that's all for today. Any questions? Comment below and tell them that. See you next time. Thank you.